I come to the garden alone, where the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear. The Son of God discloses, and He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. He speaks, and the sound of His voice is so sweet that the birds hush to singing, and the melody that He gave to me within my heart is ringing. And He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I stayed in the garden with Him through the night, falling all right around me. But He bids me to go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, and He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.